Bidvest Group and Grindrod have cleared the way for the acquisition by Bidvest Bank of Grindrod Bank. Well, Japie van Niekerk, the Managing Director of Bidvest Bank, is with us in studio. You launched officially launched your twin track strategy this morning, but it's very interesting. Last week I was at a conference where Michael Jordan, formerly of F&B, was one of the presenters. And he was saying that the threats to the big banks are not going to come from the big banks. They're going to come from elsewhere. And the strategy that you are following seems to be very different to the old style, open a branch, advertise a lot, get a lot of customers, get them into the branch, etc. You've done a lot of thinking, clearly, about the way that you approach. And let's start off with your Grindrod Bank acquisition and the appeal there being the relationship with NetOne.
Well, that's part of the appeal. Thanks, Alec. I think one of the major reasons that we like this deal is the fact that we get a lot of skills that we don't currently have. So in their bank at the moment, they've got investment banking skills. They've got in the financial services entity as a whole, there's asset management, there's stockbroking, there's private equity services, there's some mezzanine finance. None of these things are things that we're able to provide.
ETFs, they've got quite a strong
ETF. They've got
ETF
a very
division,
good
yeah.
ETF offering. I think it's a fantastic product. Low cost, really good, easy to understand, makes a lot of sense in our market. So I think that there are a whole lot of other things, a lot more than just the NetOne piece.
Uh-huh. So